A Florida man certainly had a whale of a tale when he reeled in a fish that weighed close to 70 pounds. In a release, the Florida Fish and Wildlife Conservation Commission officially announced a new state record for the largest caught flathead catfish. The fish weighed 69.3 pounds, not to mention measuring 47 inches long and over 34 inches in girth. The man behind the caught fish, Marvin Griffin, told the commission it had been his dream to catch the state record, and that was the only fish he had caught that particular day. The previous state record was close to 64 pounds in 2016, but before that, the state record was held by Griffin's uncle from 2011 until 2016. The commission went on to report flathead catfish are very difficult to catch because, unlike other fish, they live solitary lives. Griffin commented the fish was so massive he needed his friend to help get it in the boat. Well, in the words of Chief Brody,
"You're gonna need a bigger boat.